Hi, in this video, I'll guide you through the process of downloading and installing PRTG. I'll also give you some tips and tricks on the way, so let's get started. To start your free trial, just navigate to our website and there you find this orange free download button. We're going to click it now. And here you find your license name and your license key and also the download button. If you're planning to install PRTG on a network that has no access to the outside internet, you can also download it on a zip file and put it on a USB, for example. Just make sure you write down the license name and the license key. So for now, we're going to download it. This is going to take a couple of minutes. While it downloads, I'll also give you a tip. Don't close this page because this will make setting up PRTG easier because you don't have to enter the key manually. Okay, here it is. We're opening the installer now. We're going to choose the default language, English. We're of course going to agree to the license terms. And now it's going to start initializing the license and setting up PRTG. Okay, here you can enter your email address. We always recommend to set up a separate email address for your monitoring solution. For example, prtg@examplecompany.com, monitoring@examplecompany.com. For this purpose, I'm going to use my own address. I'm going to click Next. It's now going to contact the license server. So now our core server is setting itself up. As you can see, it is recommended to reboot your computer. We're going to do this now. Now that it could contact our core server, you can now see here, it's bringing up all the configuration files and we can watch it progress on our screen. We're almost there. And there it's starting the core engine. And this is our first look at PRTG. Another recommendation here, first thing to do, change your password and your username. We're going to log in. And this is what PRTG looks like. As you can see now, if we navigate to device tree, PRTG automatically scans your network. We call this an auto discovery. This works as PRTG is trying to ping any device connected to your network. If it gets a response back, the device is added to your device tree, and then we have predefined device templates that are going to define which sensor is going to be added and which not. So we can also see there is 72 of these auto discoveries currently running in the background. PRTG also will automatically tell you to set a password and to enable SSL encryption for your website to make it more secure. This was it from my side. This is how easy it is to set up PRTG. And all that's left to do now is to go around and actually add sensors to it. Did I get you hooked on PRTG yet? PRTG is of course your all-in-one monitoring solution. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us at support@passler.com. Or if there's any other topic you want us to make a video about, please drop us a comment below. And of course, download your trial now.